morning, everybody. It's me, Ellie, and today I'm going to be vlogging. Yay! It is 6:54 in the morning, and I was supposed to get out of bed about half an hour ago, and we're leaving in about 10 minutes. So I am going to get up and get ready. Okay, so I'm ready to go now.
The cameras!
Look, I decided to stay inside while Mum went to get the ticket for the car. And Freya decided it was a good idea to stay outside. And she's shivering.
Are you cold?
Did you just lick the door? Okay, so we're on the train and I just thought I'd take this time to tell you what we're doing. So we're going to a cosmonauts exhibition at a science museum or something like that with my mum's work. And then we're going to go and we're going to go to walk through Hyde Park and go to Oxford Street and go to Lush and do a bit of shopping, and then we are going to go and watch Wicked in the evening, so I'm really excited. So let's carry on with the journey. And we're about to get a tube to the science museum. Okay, so we're at the Science Museum. We went and got crepes before we came here and it was absolutely delicious. Fro's laughing because I said crepes. But we're at the Science Museum now and we just had a little talk and I think we're about to have another one. So yeah. We're just going to look around the museum now. Okay, so we're out the museum now and we're going to walk to Oxford Street so we can go to Lush. Okay, so we're in Hyde Park.
It's freezing.
And it is absolutely freezing. I'm not that cold, but Mum and Freya are complaining, so I'm pretty sure it's cold.
Walking fast.
So we're walking fast, and there's no tube stations anywhere near, so we're just going to have to brave the cold and walk through it. So, fingers crossed we don't die of frostbite. Or hypothermia. Wait. So. Okay, so we've just been in Lush and we spent so long in there. And now we're in Boots and I'm gonna buy a packet of Pombears and I'm covered in glitter. I'm into Nero's now and I've got a chocolate milkshake and I just wanted to let you know that I'll either do it in this video or in another, before I got a vanilla milkshake, either in this video or in another video I'll do a haul from what I bought in London, so yeah. Shopping now and we've come to Jamie's Italian and I have just ordered a homemade lemonade and it looks delicious. We have our starters. I ordered Italian nachos, Freya ordered garlic bread and Mum ordered olives. Okay, we have finished eating and now we're on the way to Wicked. We're at the theatre now and it looks absolutely amazing. We're on the train on the way back now and this is the last time I'm going to speak to you. Wicked was absolutely amazing, so that's about it. So hope you have a fabulous day and I'll see you again next week.